Growth, differentiation and development are very closely related events in the life of the plants. Development is regarded as growth and differentiation. So development means it is a change occurred throughout the life of the living organism. So the developmental changes leads to maturation of the plant. You see here, these are the sequence of the developmental process in the plant, how it been developed. First, the tissues are developed into meristematic cells. Meristematic cells have ability to divide, and they divide and grow, and they are differentiated into one specific functioning. And after differentiation, the differentiated cells are go for the expansion. So after that, the expansion leads to the maturation. The matured cell lie many weeks, many years, many months. After that, finally, end of the life cycle, it go for senescence, and also finally it leads to the death. It means the development is done from birth to death. It means zygote to tree, zygote to death, zygote to fall off. So it is not included in single stage, but included in throughout the life in various stages, okay? And it leads to the maturation of the plant. Here, the plant show different pathways in response to the environment, and they produce the different kinds of the structures. The ability to produce different kinds of the structures is called plasticity. The best example of plasticity is heterophylly. Heterophylly means different kinds of leaves produced within the same plant but within the different stages, developmental stages. At juvenile stage, it show the shape of the leaves are differ. But in early stages, it show the simple leaf. When it matured, the plant shows the type of leaf or compound leaves. And heterophylly of cotton, heterophylly of coriander are best example of plasticity.